The Uganda Human Rights Commission anticipates a massive welcome as Bobi Wine returns from the United States of America on Thursday. Speaking to journalists today at the Uganda Human Rights Commission offices, Uganda Human Rights Commission officials advised supporters to follow the given criteria as they plan a mega welcome for Bobi Wine. Among these is to consider the Public Order Management Law, which gives clear guidelines on public gatherings and processions.
I'm glad that he's now okay and he's coming back. But as a member of parliament, Bobi Wine should be knowing that if he wants that the Public Order Management Act enjoins anybody, if you are going to do a gathering, public gathering, you are supposed to inform the police. If you are going to do a procession, you are supposed to seek permission from the police and tell them the routes you are going to use and see how they are going to manage those crowds. So whatever they are doing, I think he should go to the police and seek that permission. And when they tell the police and the police are satisfied, they should grant him the procession on condition that it does not affect other road users.
Entebbe Road being one of the most busy roads in the country, Mulumba observed that there is need to ensure smooth traffic flow on Thursday so that those traveling from the airport are not disturbed, while those traveling to the airport arrive on time for their scheduled flights.
Because you have people who are using that is an airport road, which is a very busy road. So many people are going out. We don't want people to lose their flights because some of them is a do or die thing to go. If you are going and you miss your flight, maybe you may not catch up with what you want to do. So we must be mindful about other road users. We must be mindful about the security of our people. We must be mindful about the property of our people when we are doing that.
The caution by Uganda Human Rights Commission comes after a warning by police to Bobi Wine supporters against intimidating security officers and carrying out chaos during Bobi Wine's return. Bobi Wine has spent close to 3 weeks abroad seeking medical attention following his alleged torture in Arua. This report was filed by Jaliat Namwaya for Urban TV.